Hello guys, today we are having best 감자탕 in Seoul. It's late lunch. It's almost 3 p.m. But there are so many people in here. If you see these guys are called 맛있는 녀석도, the delicious guys. You pick the right restaurant.
We order 감자탕 스모스 아이스. 감사합니다. Looks good. It has Barilla powder and some sauce. And it's a green part from the radish, pork spines. They already cooked twice and we have to cook it again on the table. So because of that, the meat is very soft and soup is really clean.
Aaron and I have, both of us have a cold and it's going to rain today. So I think it's very perfect menu for us.
It's called 감자탕. 감자 is potato and 탕 means soup. But whenever I have 감자탕, I always wonder there are not many 감자 potatoes. But why it is called 감자탕? I always wonder. And still, I don't know why. There are only 4 or 5 potatoes here, but it's called 감자탕.
It's not many Korean people know this. This pork spine is called 감자.
Really?
We call this 감자탕. That's the reason why this soup is 감자탕. Not a potato soup. It means pork spine soup.
Oh, you told me several times.
Actually, I told her several times, but she still doesn't remember.
Oh, I forgot it.
She never heard. Okay, let's eat.
I can feel it's spicy and very deep. Lucky, lots of meat.
Very soft. Spicy. this restaurant was really sweet. It's like melting my mouth.
I can read from your face you are so happy.
I thought like, did I smile too much?
It's kind of another type of kimchi. It's made of radish and it goes well with gamjatang.
And this restaurant's kimchi is the best.
Some of you asked us like, if you go to a Korean restaurant and you wanna order some kind of soup like this, can you order one portion? No, you cannot. You have to order it at least two people. But this gamjatang restaurant offers another menu. It's called gamjatangi hesang. It's not exactly the same food, but it tastes almost the same. But gamjatangi hesang is only available for weekday and lunchtime. So be careful when you come to the place.
She's using chopstick only, but to eat more deliciously, you gotta use your hands. Why don't you use your hands?
I wish they offer gloves.
You don't need it.
I need it.
Just wash it. Wash your hands in the bathroom. I did. Let me show you. See? You can see the meat between the bones. This is the real way to eat gamjatang.
You gotta break the bones and eat meat between them. And suck it.
Suck it.
Yeah, suck it.
Like vacuum cleaner.
Yeah, like a vacuum cleaner.
With this gamjatang, you can also ramen as well. But this is too much for us, so we don't order the ramen sandwich. Because it's for, actually it's for three people.
Now I'm ready to eat more. I just read that I'm ready to eat it in my hands.
That's the spirit. Dipping the samjang. Oh, 약간 매워.
You don't recommend pepper? Are you okay? We gotta eat faster because many more and more people are waiting for outside.
We need to shoot them.
More and more people are waiting.
I'll give you one good tip. Take the all the flesh.
You're like an expert.
Add some soupy and then use the spoon. If you are meat lover, just follow my lead. Be careful, the bone.
Yeah, put a butter.
We order two fried rice.
김치 같이.
I think it's not pretty, but it tastes really nice.
It's gonna be pretty.
It's gonna be pretty. We need to wait for 2 minutes. Make crispy at the bottom part. Hear the sound. All done. If you eat kamsapa, you have to finish it with this fried rice.
Absolutely. Even better than mine.
Scratching it? And give it to me.
No.
Give it to me.
It's mine.
I suck? Finish it.
So full.
So satisfying.
Alright, today we showed you the best gamjatang in Seoul.
Did you enjoy?
If you like our show and want to see next episode, then please subscribe.
Here, please.
Alright, then I'll see you
next time.
Bye.
It's raining.
Run. Run.